What are we gonna do today?
We're gonna go to Amsterdam.
Amsterdam, here we come.
That was really close up. Coffee, coffee.
Necessary.
No, no, never mind. I'll take it. I wanted to give it to you, but you access really.
Why do you want to give it to me?
Because it's your. It's yours.
Oh, it's mine.
Yeah. Hello. We need to have the one for Den Haag.
Hey.
She's vlogging me and I'm vlogging her.
Now we're awesome vloggers.
I was right near her
really fast upstairs.
So we just went into the Bijenkorf and I saw a really small sweater, really thin, for 650 fucking euros. Like, what the fuck? Who buys that shit? Why would you buy that? Seriously. Just go to H&M, Bershka and stuff. It's way cheaper and it's good quality too. What the fuck? 650 euros.
I love this book. Oh wow.
Thank you.
Hola. Ooh, nice.
Bigger than Satan.
So Anouk just almost went out of the store
with all the clothes
without paying for it.
Not dizzy. And
she was
think straight anymore.
Yeah, but she was walking like towards the exit, and you have like these alarm thingies. So I stopped her right on time, otherwise the alarm would go off and she would be standing there like, oh. So yeah, I'm a hero.
Look at her face, how happy she is. I try to avoid this shop.
Says no trading. What the fuck did we do? We traded. We traded this for this. Yes, we are so badass. I hope they don't see this because they're gonna sue us. Seriously, no trading. What the fuck? Badass. Criminal. You're a criminal. Crook. Crook, yo. Don't fuck with us. We're trading over here, yo.
His name is Chocolate. He's my new friend. My new bestie.
Where's your imaginary friend?
You are.
Waiting on Anouk. Yeah, you done? Standing in the wind, so I don't know if you can hear this, but she's crying because she lost me so much.
No, because of the wind blowing into my eyes.
She just loves me so much. Finally home. I am fucking tired.
My legs hurt.
Mine too. And I just wanna get indoors and take a shower and go to bed. we're not popular enough. No fan mail. I'm disappointed in you guys.